In Harare, a letter bomb exploded last night at a house believed to be used by South African exiles. The bomb injured at least 4 people. No one has claimed responsibility for the attack. However, South African agents have in the past bombed houses used by members of the African National Congress in Zimbabwe. In 1988, South African agents hired an unemployed Zambian in Zimbabwe to drive a booby-trapped car into a house used by the ANC in Bulawayo.